Keep your eyes on the prize. Hold on. Hold on.
2008, we had problems paying our mortgage because of our family issues. So we started asking the banks for a loan modification for years, for about 3 years, from 2008 to 2011. They kept asking people to send paperwork and paperwork, same over and over, and nothing happened. We never got any principal reduction, and that led us to be foreclosed on.
In 2008, after years of being artificially inflated by the big banks, the U.S. housing market collapsed, and the city of Springfield, Massachusetts, witnessed rampant foreclosures and displacement of local families. Big banks received billions in taxpayer bailouts and executive bonuses, while millions of Americans lost their homes to foreclosure. In 2010, Springfield No One Leaves formed to organize families being directly impacted by foreclosures and evictions in Springfield. Hundreds of families have now come together to form the Springfield Bank Tenants Association. We hold weekly organizing meetings where we build solidarity, we share stories, we learn about our legal rights, we develop local and national strategies to fight eviction and displacement.
When I first started going to the meeting, I found energy to fight back. My house was auctioned, so by fighting, by rallying, and doing all of that, I found another community bank that helped people by buying their homes back. They bought my house and then sold it back to me with a principal reduction. Principal reduction means they sold the house back to me with the current market value.
I'm here to demand that the bank reduce the principal, because when they reduce the principal, I will be able to afford the house.
So once I met with No One Leaves, we learned that we do have rights, and then that it's worth to fight for your house, because the money that you spend to get a house, finally you get something that you call home, and they want to take it away from you.
The city of Springfield was tied and bound. The corporation tried to hold us down. Keep your eyes on the prize. Hold on.
Over the last 2 years, we've canvassed more than 2,000 homes under foreclosure, offering support to families when no one else will. We've successfully stopped over 99% of our members' evictions. 16 of our members have won permanent solutions to stay in their homes, including long-term affordable rental agreements, principal loan reductions, and repurchases at an average of 63% of the previous loan amount through a partnership with nonprofit lenders. Hundreds more are still fighting.
We're not afraid anymore. We used to, but not anymore. We will continue to fight, and when we fight, we will win. And together, people united will never be defeated, like we always said.
We need your support today. Your contribution will keep families in their homes and help train new leaders to build a diverse movement for social and economic justice. The housing crisis is far from over. But our fight to remain in, reclaim, and rebuild our communities grows with every contribution. Thank you for your support.
Keep your eyes on the prize. Hold on. Hold on.
Sometimes you gotta be direct with the people. Like,
give it, come on.
Yo!
Give it to him.
Get up now!
We keep it tight, raw. We know exactly what we fight for. When the nightfall come, we in the right war. Cats will spill blood for a cause, not just because. Defy the authority and follow God's law. Revolutionary entrepreneurs who make the fans clap their hands and stomp on the floor. Now start the applause.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Without further ado, let me introduce the rest of my
Yo,
crew.
I am the world renowned.